You can actually survive up to about 8 weeks without food.
The three surviving contestants in today's 15-1 final are Mila First, a school chemistry technician from Reigate, Vivian Davis, a home sales advisor from Fleet, and Colin Hutchison, an export consultant who has dealt with 58 different countries from Edinburgh.
Welcome back. The finals board is now full again. There it is. And a score of more than 150 will make things look very interesting indeed. If it happens, I'll explain later. Mila, Vivian, Colin, a quick resume of the rules. You each start the final with three lives intact. An incorrect answer will cost you those lives. Correct answers in the final will earn you 10 points each. We start on the buzzer. Remember, first to buzz gets a chance to answer. And the first of you with three correct answers, and therefore 30 points, opens the game up for everybody and can choose whether to take the question in the hope of building up a large score or to nominate one of the other two in the hope of getting rid of your opponents. The two of you have gone. We can have a winner. But if these 40 questions are exhausted, before that happens, be the contestant with the highest score, irrespective of lives, who is the winner. The rest you know. You know what the targets are. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Fingers on the buzzers, please. Which process was pioneered by Johannes Gutenberg? Mila?
Printing.
It was. You have 10 points. First violin, second violin, cello and double bass. What is missing from the string section of a symphony orchestra? Working out that, the viola. Finger still on the buzzers, please. The Roman Theogenes slew 1,425 men in combat for entertainment. What was his trade, Vivian?
Gladiator.
He was. That was a real buzzer question, that. Finger still on the buzzers, please. Clare, Downing and Emmanuel are all colleges at which university?
Cambridge.
Vivian? They are. Finger still on the buzzer. He is called the father of Western philosophy. And the word platitude is taken from his name. Vivian again?
Plato.
You have 30 points. Would you like the question or would you like to nominate?
I have a question, please.
On which continent is the Kalahari Desert?
Africa.
Question or nominate?
Nominate Colin.
Colin, I Don't Know How to Love Him comes from which musical?
Hello, Dolly.
Jesus Christ Superstar, You've Lost a Life. Vivian again, question or nominate?
Question.
The Jewish matzah and Indian chapati are both what?
Forms of bread.
They are unleavened bread. Question or nominate?
Nominate Mila.
Mila, where outside the British Isles are there 81 elected representatives from the UK?
Isle of Man.
No, in the European Parliament. Vivian, again please, question or nominate?
Question.
Who was required to repeatedly pronounce Hartford, Hereford and Hampshire by Professor Higgins?
Eliza Doolittle.
I might try that myself one day. Question or nominate, Vivian?
Question.
Who is the only US president to have been divorced?
Kennedy.
Reagan. Fingers back on the buzzers, please. Outside which harbour did the Mary Rose sink? Vivian again?
Portsmouth.
Question or nominate, Vivian?
Question.
You know what a prime number is? What is the only even prime number?
Zero.
Two. You've lost a life. Fingers back on the buzzers, please. Notes of which country are referred to as greenbacks? Vivian again.
United States.
Question or nominate?
Nominate Colin.
Colin, in athletics, how many throwing events are there in a decathlon?
Two.
Three, the shot, discus and the javelin. Vivian, question or nominate?
Nominate Colin.
Colin, who was the youngest person ever to win an Oscar?
Judy Garland.
Shirley Temple. We have to say goodbye to you, Colin. The position is that, Vivian, you have 80 points and one life left. Mila has 10 and 2. It's with you, Vivian. Would you like to nominate or would you like the question?
I'll nominate Mila.
Mila, when telephone dials had letters as well as numbers, two letters were missing. Name one of them.
X.
No, Q or Z. Vivian, question or nominate?
Question.
How many points does a try score in rugby league?
Five.
Four, sir? Well, Mina, here we are together. This is a very interesting situation. And one which I have to tell you, we have not come across before. Something like it, but not quite this. You have 10 points and one life left. Somehow, you're going to make some kind of record for yourself in this series.
I will.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
It's a long way from 10, isn't it? But never mind. At least while it lasts, that the eyes of the whole country will be on you.
Yes.
Are you ready now?
Yes.
Okay. Which film is subtitled And His Adventures on Earth?
Don't know.
It was E.T. Well, whatever else can be said about it, Mila, it was a record of some sort.
Very good.
There is one possibility. There is a possibility that someone might actually get to this position and not actually score.
I see.
Okay. Anyway, thank you very much indeed for being with me. We'll be back tomorrow, same time.